So now.
You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way. Strong start. Fight on. A fire team that fights together stays together.
Oh, damn, that's dangerous.
Is all I ask. Good.
Yeah. Tough team. Us.
There's this guy I play with, a buddy of mine. I've played with him forever since I tested him on all that. And he's just okay. Like, this KD is like 0.94 or something like that, but he works really good as a team, so we're able to win some games. And we should just run by ourselves.
Oh, that.
Looking for LFG. Everyone on LFG is like, have a KD of 1.5 or higher, or something like that.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I could never get into fire teams like that because my buddy is always with me. His KD's like a 1.95, so it's like.
Well, I think in the end, it's how much fun you're having, right?
Yeah, exactly, and that's why I play with him. I have a lot of fun playing with him. Even though he's not like that good, he doesn't win like all of his one-on-one and stuff like that. But he's a great team player. He communicates and calls stuff out all the time, and I would rather have somebody that's like that, be honest, and play with. Just a real cool guy.
Yeah, that's nice. I prefer that also. Oh, no wonder you put Raging Blueberries.
Yeah, I joined it because there was a clan that guys I used to play Call of Duty with back in the day. They all stopped playing Call of Duty after a ghost. And they started to play and they invited me. I was like, cool. And then like Modern Warfare 2 came out and they all like stopped playing. I was like, oh. They used to get the Flawless Trials and the Raid and the Nightfall and the Crucible done every week. And I feel bad. I mean, I still really enjoy playing the game.
Yeah, and even my clan it's the same thing. I've got three or four full pages, but it's like only like less.
There's 85 in my clan, and like
Wow. It's just so sad.
Yeah. And people are pissed off at Eververse. It's like, oh, it's like loot spots. I'm like, shit, it's all cosmetic. Like, calm down.
No, they're
like, oh, no, we're gonna, what is it? Boycott it because we're gonna stop playing Destiny because of it. I'm like, why? It's cosmetic. Like, anything you can get from her, you can get in the game, and like,
you know, we don't want to collect stuff.
Like, why? Just play the game. You don't need to collect everything.
No, they're complaining that there's not enough loot in the game, and a lot of it is hidden behind Eververse. That's the problem.
Yeah. I mean, I get that, but if you're a collector, like, I totally get it. That's frustrating, is that you grind and you can't, it's taking you forever to get all this stuff, and you could, you know, buy the boxes and have a better chance of getting it. But to me, like, I'm not a collector. So, like, I don't think I've ever bought anything from her. To me, it's cool, I get bragging rights, but I'm not, like, trying hard to get them or anything.
Oh. It's people like me that really hate it.
Flash.
I mean, I've come to accept it.
Nothing to help you but your team and your weapon. Fight!
Oh, get me dead.
So you just realized what?
I thought it was control.
Uh-oh.
I really just thought it was control. I was like, what?
Yeah, it's finicky like that.
Power's about to be up over by C. Oh, how the hell? I'm lagging a little bit.
Keep this up, and the battle is yours. Five minutes. can stop you if you fight together. Nothing. Respect, Hunter. What's that you've got? Three minutes left. And that's why we have fire teams. Come. This is their fate. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing.
Warlock is not taking any damage.
One minute. You have this.
Oh, God. And I killed for you.
Is yours. 30 seconds remain. Finish them. Is all I ask. Good. The words total annihilation come to mind.